must have a real good reason for chasing after the afterthoughts of the last attempt to realization. On a crowded river, she was just staring at me, speechless for what seemed like a week or a half a day. When finally I said something perfect, I just can't remember what it was. But it opens up her eyes, and for a moment she could see right through her own disguise. I let myself just sit and stare for a while, and all of her wildfires raging through the air so swiftly. Of the most abstract intuitions floating and obscuring her busy path. But I was led on my busy lap, tamelessly wobbling and spinning like a torrent, drunkenly aiming my heart. Thunderous traps and constant of their collective arm. But finally, I started, she dumped me to the slide before her.
The thing with me, right?